grew to live in fear of Bruno stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. It's a heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Always left a bullet and the family fumbling, grappling with prophecies I couldn't understand. Do you understand?
A 7-foot frame, perhaps the longest back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams.
Hey, we don't talk about Bruno.
No,
we don't talk about Bruno.